You can just 47 here. And it turns out that we don't need to take the elevator down. We can just jump off because, you know, we have power armor on and everything. No falling damage thereafter. That's Trinity Tower, I think. What? No, it's right there. That's the tallest tower. And at some point, I'm going to do where I jump off the side of it. It's going to be cool. Somebody's already done it before, but yeah. You're right. We want to, let's see, we actually need to head in the easterly direction. So yeah, let's do that. Ah! Skadoosh. Come and dance? What the hell's dance? Oh, there you are. What's up, buddy? You having a good time? Probably just gonna fast travel over there to the railroad. Fuck. What's over there? Up there. See you up there, bruh. Yeah. Good. Some other yo. To take it out. Nice. Can you fall off? Yeah. Little bouncy. A wee bit bouncy. Hi. Now leasing? What is this place? I don't know if I can make it up there. Nice. that's hilarious. Come here, bruh. Alright. I know I can throw a generator up there. Oh, well, shit. Good job. Good job. There, dance. So long, sucka. I gotta kill all these yo's so I can fast travel. But damn it, if they ain't making it difficult for me. You bastard, come here. Okay. Are we clear? Can I fast travel now? Yay. I don't think they'll appreciate me bringing dance into the the railroad fold, but it'll be okay.
It'll be alright. Yeah.
Where's old what's-his-face? Roadrunner, whatever his name is.
Are you injured? It's a wonder you and Glory don't set off metal detectors.
I'm good, actually, thanks. Yeah.
Heads up, Tom's got more goodies in stock. Check with him.
Cool.
Glad you're with us.
I'm glad to.
I have a report for you. It reads more like a comic book. Apparently, one hell of a fight took place at Green Tech 6.
That was me.
Yeah, that was me. I took down a courser.
That's what the report says. Hard to believe. I'm all for one less courser in the world, but the conventional wisdom is that you run from them rather than engage them.
I needed the chip.
So why did you kill him?
Institute code.
I needed a courser chip. I need the code on it.
You have one of their chips intact? Follow me.
Somehow.
Now. Decoding a courser chip.
Yes, ma'am. Are we gonna do the nasty? Are you like super turned on about my heroic act?
Fortunately, we have the right man.
No? Is that not happening?
Hey, you need some?
Tom, we got a courser chip.
Whoa! For real? Oh man, it's been ages.
Yeah, buddy.
Oh, you've been hitting the cans way too hard. But I got my eyes open.
I see the jackpot with this. Hand over the chip.
Here you go.
All right.
Sure.
Tom, make it happen.
Make it rain. All right. It's a cool little computer. I can build it. That's a terminal that I can build as well. He's hacking it.
Encryption algorithms. All right, we're still running.
Uh-huh.
Oh, man. They've added more decimals to the last cipher. This is gonna be... Come on, baby. Show me that pattern. Where is it? Wait. They're using the same logarithmic function as the key generator. Oh, man, we got lucky.
Jargon. Jargon's fun.
Show me that sweet base log. Come on, man. Then we got it. We got the code. Let me load that onto the holotape for ya.
Good work, Tom.
Yeah, but I'm not sure our luck will hold up next time, Des.
And Agent, yeah. I hope that helps you as much as you've helped us. Good work.
Anytime, my dear. Anytime. Let's have a chat with old Tinker Tom, though. Hey, buddy.
The boys have been working on some new toys. You want to take a look?
I sure do.
Show me what you got.
Made a new batch of whatnots for you.
So do. Uh-huh. I got a ton of weaponry to sell you, brother. Bloodied. Does more damage the lower my health is. That's cool. Don't really want it or need it, but... Alright. I'm gonna keep that. I'm gonna upgrade my anti-material rifle to do frosty damage. That's gonna be boss. I need to actually upgrade that one too. I know I've got all the parts I need for it. It's just a matter of doing so. Pipe pistol, security baton. I'm just gonna sell you all my shit, and we're gonna buy up everything I can for the sake of, like ammo, and I'm gonna keep that for now. I don't know if that'll come in handy at some point. Other chest piece. Blah, 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 blah. I'm just gonna break some of this stuff down, but gotta keep the red dress. That's gonna be for somebody. Yellow trench coat, a la Dick Tracy. Don't need it. Right. My deliver is already beasted out, actually. Thank you, though. You have anything? No. Okay. Stealth boys. Sweet. Don't need them, though. Do you have ammo? You do. Uh-huh. We're gonna... Oh, shit. I was just buying up all the ammo like an idiot. Yeah, I don't need these. I'll take those, though. That'll be good. Anything else I want? Yeah, shotgun shells. Missiles. And 5mm rounds. Yeah, that's fine. Thanks, brah. Still carrying too much shit? It's all the junk I have on me. We'll go back to the... Alright, what am I doing now? Turn to Virgil. Right. But first, housey house. To drop some things off. Man, look at that. I am so close to leveling up. I can taste it. In fact, I'll probably just build a little bit of something to finish up this level. Locksmith. I don't know why you would ever need to take the final locksmithing and computer hacking perk, because it just renders it so you can't be locked out of computers, or your lockpicks don't break. I mean, I already have a shit ton of those. What do I want to build is the question. Oh, I have an idea. Place to park my suits. More places to park my suits. I mean, I have two already built. I know, it's the lights. Let's go with... there it is. Really? Nice. And there we go. Leveled up. Shall we do? I'm liking ghoulish, man. Some feral ghouls will randomly become friendly. Nah, I think we're okay with that for now. We want to do... That's gross. Ooh. That's actually not a bad option. Actually, you know what we're going to do? We're going to do... Gunslinger. Yeah. And what I'm going to do is... it's auto-saving. I'm going to go ahead and modify some of my new guns to... so I can use them for various purposes. And we will be back after that. So I'll probably fast travel over to Virgil's place. Till then, bye.